My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody.
Whoa, 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 no, 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 don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Babies.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song. So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my man. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Burn his shit!
Malt in, McManus! First malt!
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward!
Yes! Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop! This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, We're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room. That's our cue. Keep them moving! See that tank, Edwards? Don't get us stuck in the mud like that. They got one of ours! Ice front, try!
Good job, lads. Now we take the next trench line.
ruins. Clearing up from the infantry.
Thank you. Real gun! Blast that gun! How many of those are we going to take?
Thank you. Move them! Flatten it! Move fast!
Fire! That's one thing,
Here comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads.
Fucking dogs! Run to the lead!
The look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your whip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
It will start it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah! Come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Oh. ist das du da draußen bist? Für den Kaiser!
There you are, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh? Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we hear any trouble. You're on our side, Edwards. Bess is taking a real hammering. Get your toolkit and do what you can. Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. I can't see a damn thing.
Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Soon half and scheiße. Let's have a
All right, son, we're all tired, but I need you to push ahead and clear the way for us. Off you go.
Konzentrier dich auf deinen Posten!
Get off over here. There's a bunker on the ridge. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our base. You go in, clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish the job.
ein Haufen Scheiße. Hab ich nicht verdient. Jede Nacht.
Ich hab das alles hier so gemacht. Wenn uns diese Bastarde nicht die Arbeit wegnehmen, wenn ich nicht zur Armee gehen müssen.
Immer mir die Scheiße arbeiten.
Halt endlich dein Maul!
Patrouille, Patrouille, Patrouille.
Ich sag dir was, nur weil ich das Beste für unser Land will, bestraft mich der Hauptmann ständig. Was ist daran falsch, hä?
Hältst du eigentlich irgendwann mal die Schnauze? Ganz ehrlich, ich kenne keinen, der so viel redet wie du.
Ich hab keine Ahnung, was ich getan
hab! Ich soll hart, du Idiot!
Chance!
Outstanding, Edwards. You'll have yourself a medal if we get through this.
She needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Look, if that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die. Thank you.
Halt, du Bastard!
One down, free to go.
Just one more. That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one.
You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Now come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with it. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody, well, fight!
She likes it when you swear, boy! Evo is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now. Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
On the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. That's it, Edwards! Retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right.
Let's bloody do it.
Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Show us!
Run far! Target! Smash him!
counterattack wasn't as stiff as it could have been. There'll be more to come.
Then we dig in here and fight.
Let's get Bess doing what she does best!